most part was able to do it there for a while. But then Ali is relentless, and she's a very accurate puncher. Some good defense shown by Erin Toehill there, but Ali is, as we said, she's very accurate. She throws combinations. She doesn't stop punching. Her conditioning is superb. And when you throw that all in the hopper, it's why she can finish fighters like this. Until someone comes along in the women's game, if they do, who can fight for a sustained time like Jackie Frazier did during parts against Leila Ali, she'll continue to do this to her opponents.
A smothering attack by Leila Ali.
And Erin Toehill, of course, very, very distressed and hurt, just dazed at this juncture. And that's
said impressive. She wanted to put a hurt on Leila Ali, but it was certainly the other way around. Another kiss.
And still undefeated, Leila Chibi Stinger.